So how will this settlement actually impact the real estate industry? At the end of the day, there are no changes, except that you can't advertise compensation on the MLS. A seller can still offer compensation. And before a buyer tours a property, there needs to be an employment agreement between that consumer, that client, and the real estate agent.